name is Jim Edwards, and I work in the accounting department, as well as doing the investments for all of the donated assets to EDL. And I was born in Youngstown, Ohio. I have extraordinary gifts in numbers, teaching, and discernment. I have a terrific passion for sports, and I've taught over 3,000 people how to play tennis. My purpose is in my daily life to glorify God. My dream is to find another long-term relationship since my wife had died 2 years ago.